The most current redesign of the Hyundai Tucson took place in 2024, and the next generation SUV, the 2026 Tucson, will debut with a fresh new appearance. The 2019 Tucson will likely follow the design language of other Hyundai vehicles that have just made their debut. We expect the Tucson to be introduced with a totally redesigned look and interior. Both the grille and the fascia of the iconic Hyundai should be given a contemporary makeover. One common starting point for unique exterior design is the incorporation of easily recognizable brand elements that serve to identify the vehicle's maker. The grille form, emblem placement, and other design aspects are examples of such distinctive aspects of a brand's aesthetic. One way in which BMW and Mercedes-Benz vehicles are distinguishable from one another is by their kidney grilles and three-pointed star badges, respectively. Typical of unique designs, bold style cues serve to attract the eye and leave an impression. An angular physique, sculpted surfaces, and unique lighting effects are all hallmarks of this design. The car's personality and self-confidence are flaunted by these elements, which also improve its appearance. Distinctive automobiles often feature innovative design elements that set them apart from the competition. Disruptive innovations in the fields of aerodynamics, lighting, or door design could be included in this category. All eyes are on the vehicle's distinctive style and the maker's commitment to technical progress thanks to these characteristics. The 2026 Tucson may have a longer wheelbase, a more noticeable roofline, and a more streamlined profile to enhance aerodynamic efficiency and interior space, building on the success of its predecessor. The Tucson's proportions are carefully considered, so we can expect it to seem modern and stylish. The 2026 Tucson will undeniably carry on Hyundai's legacy of utilizing state-of-the-art lighting systems. Think state-of-the-art LED lighting components like dynamic turn signals, LED taillights, and maybe even LED matrix headlights to improve visibility and safety. Hyundai is expected to prioritize practicality and versatility while designing the cabin of the 2026 Tucson. Large cargo space, adaptable seating, and plenty of passenger room are all designed to cater to the needs of modern families that lead active lifestyles. Ensuring safety will be the top priority for the 2026 Tucson. A few examples of the cutting-edge driver aids that Hyundai provides are adaptive cruise control, lane keeping assist, automated emergency braking, and blind spot monitoring. Enhancing driver confidence and safety is the goal of these technologies. The 2026 Tucson is planned to have a wide range of engine options to cater to different tastes and road conditions. This might include traditional gas engines, hybrid powertrains, and maybe even fully electric variants, all in keeping with Hyundai's commitment to sustainability and innovation. Reportedly, Hyundai prioritized handling in the 2026 Tucson to strike a balance between ride quality and reactivity. Thanks for watching.